in, you had an adventure even flying from Europe to Las Vegas. What happened?
Oh, that was a bad, bad thing. I started in Frankfurt early in the morning, and everything was okay. And then all over Denmark, the pilot told us, oh, we have to make a U-turn back to Frankfurt because the landing flaps are broken. So we had a kind of an emergency landing in Frankfurt, and then we went to a hotel. They told us next day we can start. Next morning we went to the airport, and the flight was canceled again because there was a kind of a Pampers in the toilet. And so after hours of waiting, I said no, I will change, and I changed to another company and flew over Atlanta to Las Vegas.
Because I understand that Julia had reserved for 4 days a nice hotel in Las Vegas called the Luxor, and she was waiting for you and you didn't show up.
That's it. We lost 2 days in Las Vegas, and I think it's very bad because we had to do lots of things. We have to put my motorbike out of the customs. We have to do new tires on Julia's motorbike, and all those things in just 1 day. What was left, it was a very hard job, but we did it, and we could start on the Friday. We planned we could start to the national parks around.
Okay, so once you were together in Las Vegas, you got your bikes ready and you took off. Where did you go after Las Vegas?
Oh, we did several national parks. The surroundings of Las Vegas is very beautiful. We saw the first stop was the Valley of Fire. A friend told us to stop there. It was brilliant, a nice campground right in this Valley of Fire.
But it had to be very hot.
Yes, but it wasn't that big problem because the sun was going down, and I wanted to ride, and Julia, she knows Death Valley, so it wasn't that hot.
Oh, okay, after Death Valley, nothing was hot.
Yes, Julia. So it is, and it was brilliant. All those red stones and rocks
and formations. Yes,
it was very really nice. Okay. And after that, we went to Zion National Park. Then we stopped, and we went up to a famous point called Angel's Landing. It's a long walking up the hill.
It's a long hike.
Long hike, okay. two hours to get on the top of Angel's Landing. And it's great. You have a great overview to all the Zion National Park, and you have to climb. Sometimes you walk on a way, it's just maximum 2 meters wide. And on the right and on the left side, it goes down, I think, 500 or 600 Ooh. Meters.
So you have a big drop if you make a mistake.
Yes, you have. But
dangerous.
They told us at the beginning, they told us that just six people died since 2004.
So only six people?
No, only six people.
Oh, okay.
So we thought we are not number 7 and 8, and so we did it.
No Germans, just Americans die over the cliff. Okay, and you went, so that was Zion, and what other park did you go to?
After this, we did Bryce Canyon. It's next to Zion Canyon. Then we planned to go up to Canyonlands and to cross over through dirt tracks to Monument Valley. But in this time, there are lots of rain coming down in the hills. And so most of the dirt tracks, gravel roads are flooded, and so they are closed, and we couldn't go right across this country.
Right.
And we had to go back, and so we missed Monument Valley. That's I'm very sad about it. But we went down to Grand Canyon, and our first stop was at the North Rim.